The last 13.7 hectares of detoxified land in the Dioxin-polluted area in Da Nang Airport were handed over to the Ministry of Transport at a ceremony held in the central city on November 7th, raising the total remediated area to 32.4 hectares. The activity also marked the conclusion of a six-year project to remediate the environmental pollution at the airport, which was jointly implemented by the Vietnamese Ministry of National Defense and the United States International Development Agency. The project was considered an important milestone in the bilateral cooperation between the governments of Vietnam and the United States, aiming to returning a clean and safe environment for the local community. It successfully detoxified over 90,000 cubic meters of toxic sediments by thermal treatment method, while isolating other 50,000 cubic meters of low contaminated sediments.